Ladies and gentlemen, General Santucci here, and we're back with another Western Roman campaign for Attila Total War. Alright, let's see where we are.
Ready for orders.
We need to keep throwing units out here. These two are just getting caught up, but they are very well set. Very good troops. But we're under siege here.
It is an honor to serve Rome.
Yeah, we need to pick up this unit here on the way up. So, we're gonna march into here. Now, let's see how far we can go.
Alright,
let's do that. It's not much, but we need to get them moving. Okay, you got guys in Greece. Now, what was I doing with this? They might be trying to take my settlement.
Rome. Moving out. Going aport.
Amazing how we took Alexandria again.
Come on,
now, the only thing I could think of is to go down here and or start raising hell. We need more troops, by the way. But this army's going to have to go down there. These troops are not going to be able to take the city. If they do, I'd be shocked. Sanitation. Okay. Let's take these guys out of the equation here.
Would that I were as swift as the angels! Get moving, you wretches! You have further orders?
There we go. We shouldn't be dying now, because we're going to get through the upgrades now. Perfect. So we should be ready to rock and roll.
At your command.
Let's bring these guys up.
Finding shelter.
Upgrade them.
I don't care how tired you are!
Now, we managed to bring troops up to the line here.
Waiting for more orders.
So none of them are dying of starvation, but that army cannot sustain that. Supply storage. Workshops. Let's get some workshops over here too. Look at this town, huh? This army's becoming a nuisance.
Commander.
We already know we can't do anything here.
Ready for orders.
We're moving up here. We're gonna swarm these guys.
At your command.
These are great. This is a great army here.
Ready for battle. We hunger for battle. How can I serve the people?
Okay, let's get some of these guys here. Let's kill their king.
How can I serve the people?
And their army.
Spreading
oops.
Fear and doubt.
That's not what I wanted to do. They're actually, they're not fighting us, right? That's a dick move. Stop. Stop.
Go ahead and run.
That one you can, yes.
Salve! How can I help?
Assassinate. We're getting all these guys into place here. We're gonna use these guys to perfection. Now this guy's gotta go. I really don't want to use that guy.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
I really messed that place up. These guys look like noobs. Oh no, they're not. You know, they're all nobles.
What does Rome require of me, Commander?
All right, let's do this. Wait. Okay. All right, wait. Let's check this. Guy's narrow. Yeah, he can't move up in the ranks. All right. Okay, we made it through the turn without any problems. We are gonna be under siege again, so we better make a quick decisive victories down in this area here.
Ready for orders. Does Rome require of me?
I moved him. That was stupid.
On the move. I want hourly patrols.
Do they have anything down here? Because I'm moving this army. Right here. March. Where the hell did he go? That he can move away like that. Okay. There's no mercenaries to be had. Are you seriously attacking me again?
Ready for battle. For death.
Whatever.
Honor.
Where's my ships? Alright, all we need to do is take out this ship here. Never reach him. Okay, it looks like we managed to push some of the guys away. Now here is the one true test. We're going to take their capital. We're going to take them all the way down. We cannot let these fools come up here again. But we cannot do that until it is time. So let's move these guys over here. Oh, they hindered my guy. Okay. So this is the Sassanids. Have no idea why they would want to bother me, but now we need to figure out what to do up here. How far can we go? Right, I don't want him to, if he doesn't have to. Bring him here. Can we hire anybody? Wow, bro. Alright, let's bring him into the port. Put these guys inside. Not yet. Let's wait till next turn, actually. I mean, they technically could move on their own. But it's snowing out there, so. Nero's building his army. Okay. Now, these two armies are by themselves.
How can I serve the
I don't think
Rome?
They can make it, so let's see. Can he make
we
the same?
Hunger for battle.
No. His army's hindered. So if I were them, hunker down.
You may as well get comfy, man. Get the fortifications ready.
Because they got all these armies up there. Alright.
I am Rome's champion. Their life is mine.
Success. Let's get that army up here. God. What we got there?
Ready for battle. Hear us, Lord.
On the move! Destroy them! You have further orders? Ready for orders.
There we go. This guy, he's got one too. Oops. Okay, now we need to slowly move up.
Ready for orders.
Look at that. That's great.
How can I serve the people of Rome? Ready for battle.
This army's ready to rock, villains. Okay. Break that down. Now, how far
ready
can we
orders.
March? Let's march here. We need to keep these guys together.
Advance. Would that I were as swift as the angels.
Okay, how?
We hunger for.
Could they all go there? Okay.
March. Make haste, men. The way is blocked.
Yeah, by me.
On the move.
Okay, next turn, we're going. Take Petrova. Then we're going to starve him out. Now, these guys are really messing with me.
Commander?
How far can I go? Alright.
What does Rome require of me?
I think we should bring these armies up.
Set up the watch. Faster! Curse you all!
There we go. Oh, we're better off taking this army now and bringing him up too.
Call this a garrison?
Alright, what else can we work on here? Looks like we're doing alright here. So, are we cool with them? Let's see if we can make peace with some of these people.
Greetings, my friend. Greetings. I think it'll be then.
Really? They like me, right?
You have the
peace
ear
treaty.
Of my people.
Okay. No peace treaty.
Welcome, friend. Welcome. I, in my lord's name, will give you a fair answer before the sun sets.
Okay. It looks like my emperor is young. And we know that's not true. 68. How about Nero? Can we move him up? Nero's got 5 influence. Gather support. For Nera. Okay. Let's go to next turn and see what we can do. Okay, now they're attacking me here. It says that we're evenly matched, so I'm going to fight this battle in the city. So we gotta go do blitzkrieg campaigns in this bitch. Okay, let's set this up. Where are they coming from? Okay, they come from here. So, we're gonna defend the walls. I don't think they have artillery, so. As far as I know. Archers on the walls.
We hunger for blood and battle!
Guard! Keep watch!
Okay, let's see what they have out there. Oh, yeah. Siege towers or ladders. So I'm gonna bring. I don't know if I should. We're gonna have to put these guys up here. Alright, we're gonna have 3 of them right here.
Attack
protest to no! Testudo and attack!
Warriors eager for blood!
We're gonna have these guys up here too. We need the cavalry on the outside. General here. Ships ready to roll. We do not want them to get through. Barricades. Not here. We can not here. Let's do it.
Mounted brigands!
We will hold these walls or die, men. The enemy cannot set one foot inside the city. The Lord.
I told them what to fire on. Oh my god. Fire on the sheds.
Take aim. Mounted brigands. Mounted brigands.
As you say,
we hunger for blood and battle.
Our aim is true.
This guy, he's just taking all these shots, not one dead guy, really.
The men are broken and running for their lives!
Burn that thing down.
Ships at your command.
Thinking they go down or what?
Missiles ready.
Set that son of a bitch on fire. Starting to smoke. And it's fire. On fire.
Legio, come at attention! Marching at that speed! Follow me! Advance at speed! Bowman! Loose! Run, Gashio! Get out! Got to slow go! Break up! Get out! The enemy is at the wall!
We need to burn that thing down. It's gotta go.
Fire! Missiles ready.
Oh, we can't target this anymore.
The enemy refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
Same to the ground. Sucks that you can't target the actual unit, the actual structure.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives.
Alright, we need to fire into these guys. Take these guys out. Run them up. All ships fire on this man. I think they would automatically hit this thing. Getting shot at by who? Who's this guy standing there? My guys are getting slaughtered. Kill this guy. This guy still lost. He lost a few. We have another good unit here. We'll keep him behind. Get rid of this guy yet? Let's go after him.
Mounted warriors!
The cavalry out there, though. There's no way I'm taking that. I'm not taking the field. Alright, all archers. Attack. At least they didn't take my towers. Alright, we need replacement.
Legio, come as attention!
He awaits your command!
At the double!
Legio!
Now the cavalry's trying to storm in here. Somehow my gate's open. Alright, these guys need to replenish ammo. Sure what they're trying to do here.
By your command! At the double!
General needs to go in. Got too many soldiers.
Warriors of Christ!
Ready and awaiting orders.
Ready and awaiting orders. Commander! Bruce!
This tower is just getting owned. Alright, let's see if we can lure this cavalry out to a fight here. We will win.
Gain the upper hand.
There we go.
Back, men, back! The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Get those noble horsemen out of my sight. Spear masters.
Quickly now!
Withdraw!
The men are broken and are fleeing!
Charge. If I can go up the ladders, let's find out.
Dismount now!
No!
Make them bleed! I'm sick if I go up the ladders. Ah, screw that. Back on your horse. Okay, bring these two up here.
That's me! At the devil!
Legio coming to Tensus! Quick march! At the devil!
Let's get this, general.
Understood.
This
general should go down soon.
General, protect him.
I don't see how.
Double time.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
The general, their general's wavering. That's good. Charge all special forces in there. General's gotta go. We will not let them survive.
General is dead! A lethal blow!
At speed!
See if we can get the guys in here.
At speed! Quick march! At the double! Advance at speed! Double time! Engage! Charge!
I can't attack.
Marching order! Marching order! Follow me!
Shut up all the archers. Yeah, pretty much all of them. Send a commander in.
Legio, come on, attention!
Got mostly all of them. That's a good guy.
Yours to come on.
One guy. Completely obliterated. Nice. Siege of Death. They have 48 remaining. Yeah, that's right. Step back. Wow. That must be nuts. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to conclude this video now because it's gonna be a while for this one. Thank you guys for watching.